has 100 points for Sam Leighton and Jay Gallagher. But away we go. Let's see who's going to come away. We're in the race winner. They've got their place into the final. Jay Gallagher in LM13. It is then that turns into turn one first and comes out of turn two in the lead as well with the Wessex machine right there with him. Jed Stott it is, but the Trent machine's got something to say as well. Oh, but Sam Middleton, oh, there's a bit of contact. Cars going into the air. But your race leader still just about hanging on. Jay Gallagher and M13 at this Jay Trent 909-492 Wessex 110. And the St. Neus machine, Charlie Steele also in there as well. Dan Borman also North Wales 47 in there as well as they go down the far side. Chloe Richardson's playing catch up in the Pennine 18 machine, but it's all pretty close right from the start to the end. We've got a challenge going on now. 909 is then on the inside line for Jay Gallagher. LM13 of Sam Milton's got his nose in front in the Trent 909 machine as they go down the far side. 492, Molly Richardson also going through as RJ Gallagher's. Yes, starting to go backwards. He's gone back to third as the last lap flagged in goes out. This time it's the Trent machine. 909 leads the way. 492, LM13, Dan Borman's also on the move. LeBron looking to gain a few places in the last couple of laps. He's fighting with Jay Gallagher and LM13. Also Jed Stott in Wessex 110. Chloe Richardson also moved up as well in the Pennine 18 machine. But as we hit back to the front, who's going to take this one and put their place in the final? Sam Middleton it is, 909. Trent 492. Jay Gallagher finishing third ahead of Dan Borman.